several hundred or several thousand when we'd go out and do something. But we went out and stayed in fire bases for a day or two, and then we'd go out and stay out for 2 weeks at a time and patrol for, like I said, from October clear to November of 71.
So what were you patrolling for?
Mostly what we did where we were in the time frame, we looked for caches of weapons or food or medical supplies. Their long-term plan probably, we're getting the political part a little bit, and I don't.